ran into a lamppost yesterday. Thankfully, I only sustained light injuries.